Yeah, buddy. All right, hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. This is Lelldorin, and in this episode, we're going to be continuing on Dying Light. Now, I actually already did this once, and my computer messed up, and I had to redo the entire mission. So I just got done playing the hour that it takes to do the first part of Rise so that I can do this part again for you guys, because I love you enough to do my crap twice. So anyway, we're going to jump right in here. Let me find where the hell I put my headset. Hope you guys are having a great weekend. Make sure you're clicking like, share, and subscribe down below if you enjoy me playing games. That way, eventually I can just make games only for you. That's pretty much it. I'm glad you guys are here. All right, let's do it. Remember, we just met Rise, and he's out to do more stuff for him. We got to collect money from settlements. And it's also nighttime, so this is going to be fun. Because the demon zombies are out. The volatiles, or whatever the hell they call them, right? Poop. Alright, so first things first. Let's try not to die. I mean, this is not a safe area. Safe area. Let's put on this crap. Yay, we survived the night. Inside, I was inside for like 10 minutes. Alright, so we gotta go that way. Zombies are stupid. There's something for you. Something for you guys. Look over there. Look over there too. Okay. Let's watch them explode. You ready? My favorite part. Oh, why? I think that's hilarious. I got this baseball bat. It's pretty awesome. I put fire damage on it. The only thing I've noticed about fire damage is if you kill them near something that's explosive, you can blow up because you kind of set their butts on fire. See that? And if they catch on fire. And then fall down and, I don't know. See, look right there. Didn't do a lot of damage, but it did enough to hurt me. Something just screamed. You hear that? Something's screaming at me. Oh, it's right there. Swing and a miss. All right, good. You guys all dead now? Because I just need some more camouflage. All right, so we got to get direction. Oh, I got to go back inside. Poop. All right, well, let's go back inside. I forgot I got to get directions from the settlements from the stupid Karim. So, remember, we're also doing this for Antizen. People in the tower are starting to get sick. And even though my dude's like, working for the GRE or whatever,
went back on his word.
I mean, obviously, well, let's see this.
But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antizen, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements.
Yep.
And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Son of a poop! Hand over them drugs, man. My hoodie's all fudged it up. All right, here we go. Let's go talk to Rahim. Right, Rahim? No, Karim. Karim.
My friend,
Rice likes
Rice
you.
Likes
you're not dead.
I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living.
See?
The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlement.
From some nearby
settlements. Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing, though, no?
No, I maybe can be sometimes, usually. Never. Alright. I'm good at being convincing until it's something I really want, and then I suck at it. Alright, so let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how.
Can't say I'm Come surprised on. That Rise went back on his word.
So we're gonna skip forward till we get to Jafar's garrison, so it's away. Zombie time. And we're back. We had to contact the GRE. I wanted you guys to see this.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice.
Alrighty.
This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby
village.
You have
to feel like a complete asshole.
Just
like,
do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Because, like, all these people that I'm, like, going to see and stuff, they're all just, like, trying to survive. I mean, you're trapped in this freaking city. All these damn zombies, and like if you get bit or whatever, I look like a tampon, said string. Anyway, if you get bit or whatever, like you need this Antizen medicine that they're randomly dropping into the city like twice a day, and there's this roaming giant gang of thug meanie people. I don't know how to say that really anyway. I'd like just jerk faces that aren't helping in any way really, but they're just trying to like steal everything and then sell it to you for protection, just like how the mafioso used to do, or the gangs do up north or in major cities. But still, that's kind of like dick move, man. You know what I mean? Right, so there's a merchant here somewhere. In there? He's upstairs. Where is he? I want to find this merchant because sometimes these traveling merchants have some awesome crap.
Sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy.
Just a voice.
I hate this when it's like one of these dudes. Who cares, man?
Suits are pretty tough. PVC with reinforced double-layered polyfiber core. We thought we were safe. Turned out the biters could chew right through it. Sometimes I see some of my old squad shambling around.
What is he talking about?
Gets me down to see them like that.
Gets me down.
You know the funny thing? They're all biters now. They can't bite.
Oh, Rumpf.
They don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, Rumpf. This whole thing is pretty damn strange.
That's it? That's the whole thing? What's the point? Some weird shit, man. I mean, it's cool that they add these, like, little characters in here for, like, you know, kind of like, not really backstory, but, you know, kind of like backstory. But I don't see it as really being that flippin' necessary. All right, so we gotta go see this dude. He's right in here. So just to show you on the map.
I'm by the wheel station.
In case you need to see it. In case you ever play it through yourself and you can't find it. I mean, obviously, there's a freaking marker, so I don't know if you... Honestly, if you can't find any of these spots, you need to just stop running the game. Because, you know, it's not that hard to figure out. You just follow what's up, bro.
My name isn't important. Man. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole.
You might be some random asshole.
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place,
break
huh?
Both of his fucking legs.
And he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Set him on fire.
Okay.
Sorry.
You guys are the only ones.
You're my buddy.
Shitty.
You're so shitty.
Here's your money. Take it.
Okay, if I have to
come back here.
You won't get any more attitude.
Mikasa sukas.
Mikasa sukas.
Oh, thank you, man.
Just don't hurt
me. I like your house. My house is not as nice as your house. Alright, so that was a weird voice. I don't know where the hell that came.
Kareem, it's
sometimes
me.
My brain just pops some crap out. I don't know what it is.
So I threatened to break an old man's legs.
Yep.
And it worked, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
See, I broke their legs, sons of poopers. See, one thing about this bat, though, like, look, I don't know how he's still alive. This bat should definitely have killed his butt. Look, that one's like, get off me! Get off me! Are you dead? What is going on? Right now it's dead. Alright, so let's go to the fisherman's village. Last time I tried to do this, it was nighttime by the time I got to the fisherman's village, so I'm glad it's not nighttime this time, because that was freaking kind of terrifying when I did last time. Ever since I started doing that cheat,
I'm running errands for Rais. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Yeah, he scares the shit out of a lot of
damn
people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antacid.
See? Crap, man. Tower's almost out of here.
I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I think I'm pretty aware of the stakes.
Remember,
I'm infected.
Believe
See?
Me, I'm motivated.
Back to the tower soon.
Oh, that's one thing when you're throwing these damn things off into the world. Make sure you get the frick away, because, like, if one of them blows up while you're near, it hurts you just as bad as it hurts them. Because, look, it's explosive, for God's sakes. Wait, where the hell is this thing going? This way? Pew! I must have went the wrong way. Like how I can jump over, like, anything except for this teeny little wooden fence. This makes no sense. No sense! Hey, guys. See something cool? Look at that. So, where the hell is this thing taking me? What? Down? Oh, yeah, I know where it's taking me. I need your
camouflage.
Alright, so this next part is not that bad. It's pretty safe, actually. There's this guy and this guy. Yep. And that one who's on fire! Alright. Hello? Courier? Hello? Are you in here, sir? Excuse me. You hiding? Look at this, by the way. Look at that. That's freaking disgusting. You see why I don't eat takeout food? Look at that. Look at somebody put their brain in there and tried to eat that. What's that? I just heard something really weird. Also, how am I stowing my baseball bat with a torch on it? Just put it on my back? Because that looks like it'd be dangerous as hell and hurt the hell. Look at that. Where do I put that when I'm grabbing crap? My leg? Makes no sense. Alright, so let's go this way. Hello, courier. Oh, wow.
time on this part.
That's disgusting. He must have eaten some damn beans before he turned into a zombie.
The cream engine just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers.
We call them bombers.
Some of our guys use them to kill other infected.
It's a good freaking idea.
And they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine.
That's kind of terrifying.
Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
Freaking zombies.
You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Gersel. Oh, I remember where he's at. All right, so the next part, the fishing village, there's actually a lot of side missions that come out of the fishing village. And so... some of them are actually pretty interesting. Like, there's the gas mask man, which you'll see in a second. All right, here we go. Woo! See? Told you. I know how to do these damn lockpick things. Just sometimes it feels like it's vibrating, and it's not. I don't know. Maybe I'm going crazy. All right, so Dark Set. I think he's cool as hell looking. Brawler. Yes! That's the one I wanted. All right, so we got to go. Yes! We got to go this way. Oh, wait. That's right. I got to go out and around. All right, so this is where you get tricked, because when you're in this tunnel, the way that the waypoint looks, it looks like you can go through the tunnel and you can get like go through this way. But some jackass blocked off the stupid tunnel. So you gotta go around, which kind of blows, because it's really freaking far. Hey, look at this idiot. Hey, idiot. I need your blood, please. So I'm like a zombie vampire, kind of, right? I'm using their blood and guts all the time. All right, so we go this way. Then that's the other thing about this place. This is such a big world. Like, it wouldn't be, supposedly, the new one, the Dying Light, the Following, or whatever, is bigger than this one, but the Dying Light, the Following, you get dune buggies, and you can, like, equip your dune buggies with different weapons, and, like, it's kind of flicking cool. Check out the gameplay trailer. I'll do my best to remember to put the link in the description down below, but it looks pretty cool, man. It looks like if you mixed a racing game with a zombie survival shooter with, like, man, what was that? God, what was that game? Like, old school game. It was a racing game where, like, you put weapons in your car. Twisted Metal. With Twisted Metal. That's pretty damn good. Glad I remember. Which is a really interesting combination to begin with, because that just sounds like it'd be cool as hell. The graphics good. Supposedly the story is really good. Like I said, I don't know because I haven't played the damn thing, but okay. Let's see if we can parkour the hell out of here without dying. You ready? Yeah! Woo! Made it. Alright, so let's go. That was close.
Hey guys. Presently, got something in my pocket for you.
Alright, so we're gonna go there. So let's pull out my handy dandy grappling hook. And let's try not to die. See, that's, I hate when it does that. Like, why even let me make that work? You're not gonna let me grab onto nothing, idiot. God, there we go. Pooper. So, Mr. Scooper, I went all the way around the mountain. Because I was looking for that girl that was she was coming around the mountain when she came. Because that's always great when they come. Now we're going this way. Hi, zombie! Why are you running, man? What's he swinging at? Bees? What the hell is he doing? I have two of whatever he's having, because he looks like he's having a blast. What the hell was that? Idiot. Alright, so we gotta go. This is the fisherman village. I'm not gonna show you my map again, because I'm dumb and I realize that there's a waypoint that you can see.
There's a whole horde of infected in there.
No, not the car trap. Can you close
them out? We get paid for protection.
That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to do this, and this, and then this. And then we gotta close this gate. Some weird music happening right now.
Gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
That's how you dance to that music. What's this guy doing? Let's see what's happening. They're like freaking out in this crowd. Bye. Your turn?
Who else wants some?
Wait, who didn't die? It's everybody, right? Okay, so now we gotta search for Gristle? That's a shitty name. His mom must have hated his ass. Alright, so in here, I'll just show you exactly where he's at. So it's this middle building in the village. It's right here in the doorway. And then his woman, he's got some serious problems, because...
Hey, anybody in there?
Yo, hey, what's up?
Not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Okay, sorry, Gersel.
I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them?
Yeah, got rid of them. I'm kind of a certified badass, man.
You, Gersel?
Oh, you're for Rais.
Well, you want some protection? You better pay for it, buddy, because it's protection time!
You can't have any more frickin' tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us.
Try to start some crap.
Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin.
Oh, stop starting crap, man.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment, or things get bad for you.
And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
He's like, hey, you just killed all these freaking zombies in this place.
All right, fine. Here.
He's got a flaming baseball bat. You shut your freaking mouth, woman. That's what I'd say.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it.
I'd be like, I love you. Bigger problems than money. Also, I love you. Now, please shut the fuck up. I'll go make you a sandwich to try to make up for telling you shut the fuck up. All right, so now we gotta go.
I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
Yep.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
Well, there was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Well, no shit, that's what, I mean, honestly, if there was a zombie infection in the city?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
That makes sense. Like I said, anyway, like I was gonna say, before I got interrupted by their, oh god, let's not do that, okay, by their conversation, yeah, that's the smart thing to do. I mean, if there's a zombie infection kind of affecting the entire city, it would be smart to make sure no one could flip and get out of there, because who knows who's going to be the next zombie king of the world. You know, if there's a position, I'd apply. It'd be kind of cool to be a zombie king. Actually, that would kind of suck, because all your choices of women would be like this guy. Like that. I mean, no offense, but, yeah, I don't want any of that. No, I don't want none of that. It's not my type. Nope. First off, horrible fashion sense. Horrible fashion sense. We gotta say something about it there. Let's just go to the next one. Horrible fashion sense. Oh, god dang it, it's a human. Nah, it's not. Screw it, let's go. I'm indecisive! Anyways, as I was saying, first off, horrible fashion sense. Secondly, they have really bad hygiene. You see that crap? They haven't brushed their teeth in forever. Who knows what their breath smells like, because damn. And third, there's a lot of positions that are just not available to be had, because you might pull a leg off. Or an arm. Something. Could you imagine that in the middle of romantic times? The leg comes off?
For Rise.
Like, not back a fake leg, like the leg comes off.
You just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger.
Just give me money. Don't shoot the messenger.
Like everybody else.
Shut up and give me some freaking money, bro.
So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection.
You
just
cleared out an entire village.
You any different?
Had to
look,
deal?
All I want to do is get this over. With. What's it gonna take,
just
huh?
Give me the freaking money,
you
dude.
To point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire.
It's torching. I got a flaming Christ. Baseball bat.
You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
If for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do.
Why? I'd rather be helping you guys. Money?
And yet you're still doing it.
Like, what's it gonna do? Like. He's trapped in this thing. I mean, I guess it's kind of like, you know, hey, it's a satchel. You guys like
Kareem,
my satchel? Indiana Jones had one.
At the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
It's a purse.
Club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Oh. Good job today.
Good job today. It's okay for grabbing my prize. All right, so now we need to pull some more zombie guts, because that's the safe thing to do. By the way, I do that like all the time. I don't care if I'm running around at night or a day. I highly recommend once you get that survivor skill, where you can, it's a camouflage skill, highly, highly, highly recommend you continuously use it. Because you never know when you're going to like turn around and you'll be in a horde of zombies that just want to eat your face off. I copy.
What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but...
Yeah, how about you make me feel like a bigger asshole for doing this?
We need Anderson right fucking now.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just
now, you have to feel like an asshole.
Please.
What? Get off the map. Swing and a miss! Actually, it was a swing and a serious good hit, right? So we're gonna do... Let's make sure I have the right thing on. Hi, guys! Happy New Year! Also, Happy New Year to all you guys. I completely forgot to tell. I completely forgot to tell you guys Happy New Year. Happy flipping New Year. Hope you guys are having a great one. I hope you have some really good, what's the word? New Year's resolutions. Actually, don't do New Year's resolutions. Just change yourself. New Year, new me. No, that's dumb. Don't say that. That's stupid. Just be the best you can be at all times. You know what I mean? That's all you can ask. And then hopefully you find somebody that appreciates the best you that you can be. Forever and ever, amen. All right, so let's go. We gotta go up this stupid mountain. Man, this would be a hell of a hike, right? Damn.
Me.
Is there, I think I hear an airdrop. Man, that'd be tiring. I'd be doing, actually, at this point, like, I know I've complained a lot that he, like, doesn't have a lot of endurance, but running up a mountain like this, I'd probably be out of freaking breath, too. Let's back up a little bit. I'm gonna switch to these. So I can shoot that guy. Where's he at? Is he still alive? I think I got him, did I get him? I think I missed him. Damn, she dodged. See that? She's smart! Why am I on fire? Throw. There you go. That's what I was trying to do in the first flicking place.
Crane, how close are you?
I'm pretty freaking close, dude.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick
detour. Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
Ugh.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them.
Great.
So, coming back.
How come the parameters of my stupid mission keep changing? Jackass. Change your mind. You want me to do this? You want me to do that? Guess I'm your puppy now. Okay. Sit. No, I don't want to sit. Go sit for a minute. Make you turn into a zombie. Damn, that'd be the worst. That'd be the worst the crap ever. Hey, Mom. Can I have pizza bites tonight? No, you can't have any pizza bites. Please. If you don't shut up about it, I'm going to turn you into a zombie. Okay, Mom, I love you. Alright. So, I'm almost level 7. Was that agility? Oh, by the way, in this building, there's some pretty cool crap in there. I think there's a, like a side area you can go in there, or like if you do multiplayer. Which, by the way, multiplayer in this game is actually a lot of fun. Like, a lot of fun. Can't remember if I need zombie guests here.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Yeah, something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Did you find the envelope?
What the fuck? Crap. Holy ball sack. Jeez, a piece, man. Did you see that crap?
Come on.
Jerk. Jesus Christ. See that? Kind of blew my face off. The stupid police. That's actually a pretty good police rifle. We're gonna steal the hell out of that. All right, and then found a safe zone. Sweet. Oh, there you go. The freaking jerk. Is this my place now? Oh God, thank God. I think there's a Martin Zucker journal in here too. Yep, see right there. Battle journal. All right, cool. I don't even know who that dude is. I think that might be who the next game is about. If I don't know if that's true or not, but I'm just gonna get. I'm spitballing here. Oh, fucking light. Crap. I hear zombies. They're like screaming everywhere in my ears. It's kind of creeping me out a little bit. We gotta find a envelope and keys. And I think it changes position every freaking time, because the keys were over on this dude last time I did this. This guy here. So I think you just gotta check them all. I checked him. I think, yeah, here's one. Is that it? Yeah, blueprints! Give me,
Okay, I got it.
Alright, wasn't there another dude I didn't turn over yet? Is there everybody?
You're going to be a hero,
Ron. Oh, I want to be a hero! It's probably a recipe for bladder control medicine. It's very important stuff to have. Oh, keys! See, I told you.
Hey, you! Come over here!
Alexa, shut up. I don't have time for your crap. I'm trying to do a mission for all my buddies. I know where you're at, Alexa. Alright, come on. Oh my God, I almost fell. See that? Whew! Man!
So,
that's another good thing to do, too, if you're about to fall.
It's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
I'll let you hear this first.
No, but he is the most feared. And you know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
It's true. I'd rather be loved.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
All right, so anyways. What the hell was I? Damn it, I forgot what I was saying. Son of a poop. Oh, that's a good thing to do. If you're, if you're falling from a great height, and that guy's on fire, he's just standing there. Oh, he's not on fire. The thing behind him is on fire. If you're standing, like, jumping from a great height and you're about to die, if you zip line the ground, like Spider-Man, you don't die. You just gotta get the timing right. So I'd recommend practicing, because there's a lot of really high areas in this game. Sort of like, Assassin's Creed. However, unlike Assassin's Creed, you can't die from 9 million miles in the air into a haystack and live. You can, but you gotta make sure you land in the damn haystack, and they're not very... It's trash stacks, which is kind of worse than haystacks, because that's disgusting. But, you know, they're not always there. And you never know sometimes if they are there or not until you jump and you don't have one, and then you're dead, which sucks. You know? Alright, so... Nah, I don't need that crap. Let's just get in here so the end of this mission is done for you guys. I'll do all this crap on my own. So we gotta run through here. Hi. I said run through here. Why does he always keep walking? Damn, that guy just tried to... He took a swing on me! He must be drunk as hell. Where am I? This place is disgusting! Clean your room! I'm not your maid! Oh, here we go. Okay, we're back. Oops. That's crazy that that does something to me. I mean, it's kind of cool as, like, a weapon, I guess, because that's pretty badass. There we go. Now the way is clear. Ooh, look at that. That is gruesome as hell. Alright, come on. Come on! Get me through! Yeah, buddy! Alright, we made it. And we're back. Hey, buddy.
Here are the blueprints.
Here are your blueprints.
You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks.
More dependable? Rise, I like his voice.
Maybe we can work together again sometime.
Maybe I can force you to do crap you don't want to do some more. Sweet. Good job. Good job doing the stuff you did not want to do. Alright, let's see how big of a douche Rise really is. Hey, pants party time again. I love your mask. Who does your makeup? Is that Mac? Bullets. Right, that's makeup, right, Mac? Smashbox, I know that's one.
I should send every one of you to the pit.
I should send every one of you to the pit.
The tower lucky returns.
Do you have something for me, friend?
Friend?
Yes, I do.
Sack of cocaine money.
Now it's time for you to give me what
you promised. Sorry, I'm yawning.
Two crates of Andazin.
I think not.
Your loyalty to the tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies.
What a jackass, man.
You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the antazine. Now, more than ever, I would surmise. But
hey, asshole, give me
a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all.
Bam man?
Here.
That looks like
I will allow you this much.
You promised me two crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity.
I present you with an opportunity.
The Scorpion, Jade Aldemir.
Oh, Jade Hodgkin.
Number. Bring her to me.
Bring her.
I have an arena where we'll fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us.
Here we go, man.
I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to
break. He's creepy as hell.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be a dog and
what would you guys
the dwellers of the tower? Or will you
That's
be a
question.
Man?
Would you be a dog and save the dwellers of the tower? Or would you be a man?
Go and think
save
about it.
Can't you do both? Why don't you just kill him right now? I got these explosive freaking things in my arm. Alright, well, that is meeting Rise for the second time. He's a complete douche. I can't stand him. I've been a bit further in the game with, you know, the interactions with him, and he never gets any better. I mean, you'd think maybe if he saw a counselor or found somebody that loves him, or maybe went and talked to his mom, he'd have a better, like, attitude about the whole world in general, but he's kind of a douchebag no matter what you do. So, this is a really good game. As I said, I'm going to leave. I hopefully promise you that I will leave in the comments down below, as long as I don't have problems with my stupid computer again. The link so you can see the Dying Light footage, there's 11 minutes of the Dying Light footage that Techland put up. It's really, really cool to look, the following. Especially if you like racing games, zombie games, or fighting games, it's basically all those in one. But as always, guys, make sure you're liking, sharing, subscribing. Click on the links down below. Leave your comments if you'd like me to talk to you, because right now this channel is not super big, so it's really easy for me to comment and respond to you guys. I'm sure when it hits, like, you know, 15,000 or 20,000 and there's a lot of people talking, I don't know if I'm going to be able to, but for now, you're all my buddies, and you're in on the ground floor, and we get to talk, so make sure you leave your comments down below, all right? But until next time, this is Lelldorin signing off. Be sure to join me every single day at the same Lelldorin time on the same Lelldorin channel, but until then, get out of here, guys. I got more stuff to do for you. See you again soon. Bye.